I don't know if you've all seen the current Bond movie, Skyfall. It's a rather touching moment where Judi Dench, playing M, quotes Tennyson's Ulysses, and she applies the words to our present condition as a country. Though we are not now that strength which in old days moved earth and heaven, that which we are, we are. We are the seventh largest economy in the world. We are the fourth military power on the planet. We're one of five permanent seat holders on the UN Security Council, one of the group of eight industrialized nations. We are, implausible as it sounds, the eighth largest manufacturing economy in the world. Our language is the most widely spoken by the human species. We have unparalleled links with the United States, the Commonwealth, the rest of the English-speaking world. How much bigger do we have to be before we are able to thrive, running our own affairs in our own interests? Though much is taken, much abides. And though we are not now that strength which in old days moved earth and heaven, that which we are,